Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and car fires. Welcome back in our video. So today, Tuesday, we got lots of reveals. Well, for Tuesday, we got two reveals of a ride chain aesthetic kind of thing, like usual. So we have two main grade threes, and then his rides basically. So we got reveal for that. But before we go into the live stream, we got some reveals during the week. And last week, I didn't do this because I wasn't sure which were the reveals. But I think my source is mostly from the fandom, so from Wiki, and I'm pretty sure it's really trusted. So I went through the trouble and opened up all tabs for it. So let's just get into it. We got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about 9 reveals. So first, Dragon Empire card, Drag Raider Arvelis, grade 2, 10k, nothing out of usual. When this unit is placed on a rear card circle, score +1, so +1, choose one of your opponent's grade 2 or rear cards. Greater rear cards, pop it. So it's basically Blaster Blade. It's Blaster Blade V series cost, but with the text of old Blaster Blade, if you get it. So because the old Blaster Blade pops grade 2 or greater, and this card score +1, so +1. Or was it the front row? I think it's greater or greater. So kind of meh. Because in the TCG, retiring a rare card is pretty not as dangerous at grade 2 or higher. It's not as lethal as some in 0. And then we have Direful Simone, Direful Dorsimone. She's a Dark State card. Auto regressive one digit boost if your soul has 5 or more cards, card +1, and until then, when your opponent would call cards from their hand, they must call 2 or more at the same time. So, I would say pretty good because I think for the trial deck, this kind of works actually. I think this kind of works because counter blast you don't really use that much, so maybe you run a few just for the pressure. Then both of them were commons, I think. I might have been wrong for the Dragon Empire one, but first, a double rare. So this is, I think, one of the very few double rares revealed. For Stoic, yeah, I almost said Neo Nectar. Spirit Maiden, Alenia. Auto when she needs placed on rear circle from hand, counter +1, so +1. Choose a grade 2 or less from your drop zone, call it to rear circle, and give it 5k. So for a counter +1, so +1, you get to superior call a card from your drop zone, or grade 2 or less card. Just like counter +1, so +1 when you place on from regard. So this is actually really good. I would say you put this in a Stoikia deck. Soul Blast is kind of because the deck already Soul Blast a lot. But the counter blast I guess is fine. I mean you give it 5k, but the Soul Blast is kind of heavy. So I don't know. It's kind of good honestly. It's a free plus. Well, not free, but it's a cheap plus. And then we have order card for I guess it has the main grade G of the last card, Paramagnus, so it works with it. So I don't know why they didn't reveal it with Paramagnus, or maybe I missed it. So Crawl You Insects, so that's the name. Order for brand Dark State, if you obviously for because Paramagnus. Play this if you play this with cost counter +1, so your counter +1 to play it. So just one, choose one of your units and give it 10k, and then another turn for every 5 cards in your soul. So if your soul has 10 or more cards, draw a card. So for a counter blast, you can give your unit, if you have Paramagnus completely with 15 souls, you give them 30,000 power. So pretty good. Counter blast 1 for a give 10k is kind of also not bad because you're probably already getting 5 soul at least. But then you would always go for that 10 anyway. So if you have 10, you give 20k, draw 1 for a counter blast, pretty cheap. But kind of conditional. Then we have Granarode Fertigar for a rare ride. Act once per turn. Cost soul +1 and this unit gets 2k. And just one of your opponents from rare cost, imprison it into your prison. So pretty cheap cost for a soul +1. That works with the actually that's really good. Because that works with the soul touch 3 randomly that we had for the set order. This is really good for soul +1. You get to give 2k, give a 12k Peter, 15k Peter, plus you have up to, you get to like remove one of them. And then Casually Goes Crazy As I Will, a grade 2 order for Brand Gate. It's a common, play this with Soul Blast 1, just one of your friend got, gets 10k. So basically, the Soul Blast are for the units that you're gonna support. That's honestly good for Soul Blast 1 for 10k, because it was always confusing why we had Soul Blast Soul Charge 3, because the Great Tree itself is one Soul Blast and the deck wasn't running around Soul anyways. But with the cards combo like this, I think the deck could be really good. Sealed, and then we have Sealed Road, an order for Create 2, for Create 2, for Stoekia. I don't know what's wrong. It's a Create 2 order for Stoekia. It's a Blitz order, so it's great that they're experimenting with more Blitz order. So play this with Scarblast 2, just one of your opponent's Vanguard, and that unit gets crit minus 1 until end of battle. So a few things I want to clarify with this. Since it reduces the crit of your opponent's Vanguard, if the opponent's Vanguard is one crit and it hits, but since you don't guard it and they have no way of plusing crits, if they hit zero crit, it's still considered as a hit, you just don't take damage. So skills that on hit will activate, don't get confused. Just like imagine it as you reduce the damage to yourself. You were fighting in a mobile game and you basically reduce their damage, but the attack still hit, so their skills would activate. So the skills of the card, if it has an attack hit skill, I'm not sure which card had, I forgot. If attack hits, it will hit, it will still count, just that you don't take damage. And then this is pretty good. Current Blast 2 is kind of overcosted, but it could put you in a good situation. Like, it could save you in such dangerous situation, especially if your opponent pull an overtrigger. Actually, if your opponent pulls an overtrigger, they have to give it to the rear card, or if their rear cards are already resting, that would be bad. And then Collusion Mutant Adventus, auto when the unit is placed on rear guard circle, just one of your other rear guards and give it 5k, so pretty meh common. And then Swinging Sword of Judgment. So this is the final card that got revealed, I think, during the week. Order for Gather Sanctuary, a Grade 3 order. Swinging Sword of Judgment, another one. This one, play this with Soul Blast 1 Grade 3. So Soul Blast 1 Grade 3 is pretty not too hard because you have Persona, right? Just one of your opponent's rear card, your opponent puts all of their rear cards in the same column as that rear card at the bottom of your deck in any order. So pretty whatever, it doesn't really work with the mechanic. I guess it gives, there is a minus 2 for your opponent to an extent for a Soul Blast 1. So pretty good if you have spare, but then again, I would. It's a common, so you can't say much. Maybe you play one or two off, just for the just your opponent has to. If they you punish them for like calling, filling up columns. So, but pretty whatever. Two more days before the Overdress anime
さて、昨日新
actually
生
is released, right?
が、そう、ナレーション変わってるん
お
ですよ。
wait,
はい、
no,
小野
actually
さん
could
に。
be wrong. I don't
小山
know.
男
No, they
爵
had a countdown on
です
the record
が、
or
はい、
something for
2話以降は4月8日
Not
から
sure because
毎
I
週木
really
曜
keep
日に
track with
更
データ
新予
I
定。
forgot.
おー、
So,
こ
going
れ
to the
で、
reveals
惑星
for
クレイ
live
ノン国
stream
家とかの歴
so,
史や文化につ
Dr.
い
O
て、知れ
setting
るっ
up to
ていう
live
感じ。ちょっとラインっぽいですけ
stream,
ど
but
ね。
it's okay.
確か
会話
に。
がね、Dr. O
現
is
代っ
still
ぽいですね。
そう。
obviously,
はいはいはいはい
Kotaro
はい。
Mushiro, he won't
もう、
be,
じゃあ本当
he's not
に今
resigning
後、
yet.
公式ホームページの方
So,
で、
first,
惑星
let's
クレイ
go
につ
into
いて、
Dragon
ユニットに
Empire.
ついて、
そう
ど
です
んどん
ね。
どんどん発信
まあ、
していこうって感じで
Dragon
すね。
Empire, what is that?
ホームページだったり、
I'll
ツイッターだったり、
はいはい
い
はい。
ろいろすると思いますけども。
Oh, next set.
えでご
Whoa.
ざいます。グレンディオスを待っていた方
Well,
も多いんじゃないでしょうかね。
this expected as much,
お、もう早速
The
コメントにグレンディオスって書いてる
banner looks
方、
gorgeous. So we have,
はい、いらっしゃいますね。ありがとうございます。そしてですね、こちらのカード情報はですね、明日から、公式ツイッターで公開予定となっております。そちらのツイッターの方フォローして、お待ちください。よろしくお願いします。それでですね、本日最後のゼロ情報は、先週予告したオーバードレス配信記念のお知らせです。こちら、ツイッターで公開予定となっております。こちらのツイッターの方フォローして、お待ちください。よろしくお願いします。
あす、
それでですね、本日最後のゼロ情報は、先週予告したオーバードレス配信記念のお知らせです。こちら、
レ
オ様とヴァンガードコラボキャンペーンでございます。ヴァンガード関連新品商品を使うと発動する能力を持っているので、ライドラインをそのままライドデッキにすることで楽しくファイトできるようにデザインされています。
はい、意図としましては、
はい、
ストーリーラインのあるライン、
どり思い描いても全然大丈夫でございます。出た時に高校なら1枚引くというスキルになっております。
はい、これからご紹介する友人デッキの、まあ、一番基本的なパーツ、
はい、
ファーストバンガードなのでライドデッキに採用してもらえるといいなと思って作ってます。お願いします。
はい、なるほど。 友人とかボルチャージ1ということで、次に紹介するグレード2のユニットにライドされた時にボルチャージができますっていう能力になっております。
この友人のライドライン自体でボルチャージすごく重要になってきますので、基本的な大事なポイントです。
はい、そのためのはい、
まあ、ストーリー、
if you write the grid 2, you get the soul charge 1, and then the second skill is
一連で見ていただけるとなるほどねっていう感じになるといいなと思ってます。
はい、ありがとうございます。続いての下のスキルですね、自動能力リアガードサークル、あなたのメインフェーズに相手のリアガードが退却したとき、コストガンターブラスト1、このユニットを退却させることで相手のリアガードを1枚選び退却させるという能力がついております。まあ、メインフェーズ中に相手のリアガードを退却させましょうっていう動きですね。はい、そしてですね、下のスキルが、自動能力ヴァンガードサークル、リアガードサークル、このユニットがアタックしたとき相手のリアガードが2枚以下ならコストカウンターブラスト1することでソーチャージ1し、そのバトル中このユニットのパワープラス5000ということで、こちらもまたソーチャージしつつ、パワーを上げるということになってますけど、ソーリーを使って何かをするんですかね。やっぱり砂漠の
狙撃手たちが確実に相手のユニットを退却するあと、ヴェンガリア
ス、when the unit attacks, if your opponent has two or less regards cards, counterblast one, soul charge one.
ということで、それまでの動きを踏まえて、続いてのグレード3のスキルを見ていきましょう。どうぞ。そして、こちら。
And this unit gets 5k, so what does it do?Oh, so you counterblast one, you get to soul charge and give it 5k. Okay, so.Pretty whatever. Then we have the great tree. Pretty fast there. And then the heavy artillery guy. Heavy artillery of Dust Storm Eugene. The art is pretty cool. Pretty cool, I would say. But the
price is like no dragons.
Humans, which Dragon Empire is rarely even
have. Then I don't even recall. Maybe
the monument of the...
シマンとなっております。
ヘビーアトリオフユジン、デフタストンユジン、アクフェンガスワンスルトンコスリー、ラストオフユリカーツ、
パワー
を上げていこうという。そうですね、
このスキルでナイジェルの条件を満たしてさらに退却させようと。
はいはいはいはい、
レスト4、10k and return、
これでも全効率関係なくやってるのめちゃくちゃいいですね。
アクフェンガスワンスルトン、ヘビーアトリオフユリカーツ、ディス
ター カ
ーソーブラス5、look at this、 same number of cards from the top of your deck as the number of your opponent's リカーツ come、 just any number of unitsFrom among them, call them to reverse them and put the rest in the bottom of the deck. What?
狙撃手というか、はい、砲撃したり狙撃したりすることで、
pretty good, I say. For a soulless 5, you can possibly, if you want, you can call
もいらないので結構使いやすいスキルになってます。そしてですね、気になる2つ目のスキルです。起動ヴァンガードサークルターン1回、このターンに相手のリアガードが退却しているならコストフォールブラスト5をすることで、あなたの山札を上からユニットのいない相手のリアガードサークルと同じ枚数見てユニットカードを望む枚数へ選び、リアガードサークルにコールし残りをフォールに置くとなっているので、まあ上の効果でもう絶対にリアガード1枚相手退却させて、その後この効果を使いましょうという感じになっているんですけど、
そうですね、1つ目のスキル、you can basically put this in all in the Dragon Empire trial deck and work with it, because resting two recards get 10k in a draw, not draw, sorry, retire one of your opponent's recards, then you get to use his second skill if you want, and then you're probably gonna have the second skill if you run the great 2s and great 1s, which is not a bad option to run themso pretty good. This card is very flexible, honestly. Works with the trial deck, which is shocking because the last time the Barrow Magnus one is completely different from the trial deck one. Will it work? You can stretch it, but I don't think it will.And then we have the Link Joker side or the Brand Kid side. The review of the quality. Okay, never mind. The quality on my screen is kind of bad. Cardinal Fang Povey. Auto when the unit is rolled upon if you want to take the open.
Then we have the Grade 1.
Ta-da. So, Cardinal, Cardinal Noid.Rotus, auto, when this unit is placed on Vanguard's card, search your deck for up to one world card. So world is a special card, I don't know what it is yet because I have not checked this card personally. If you search up to one your deck, so reveal it and put it in your hand, shuffle your deck. Then you get to second skill is continue because during the battle, this unit are boosted. If your world is Dark Knight or Abyssal, this unit gets Dragon. Get 2k power, Dark Knight Abyssal. I don't know what that world is, so let's check it out together. What is the world? And then the next card is a set order card. So for Brand Gate, Hollowing Moonlight, Moonlit Knight. After a set order is played, put it in your set order, so really normal. Play this with cost soul plus 1, punish it, put into your order zone, draw a card. Wait, what? You get to soul plus 1, this unit is put into your order zone, you get draw 1. So soul plus 4 a draw, not bad. And then the second part, continuous on order zone if your order zone only has world cards. The following abilities are following effects are active according to the number of cards in your order zone. One card, your world becomes Dark Knight. I don't know what that means. And then two or more, your world becomes the Abyssal Dark Knight. What does that mean? I don't know. So, what is Abyssal Order Zone? So, a world is, I guess, a situation. It's just like a situation that happens, I guess. So for and then we go into create two. It's all right. So the quality is back. Kind of lacking. So this is the Abyssal Dark Knight. Oh, so when you play it, you get to put in the order zone. Then your order zone will it will get the effect depending on the number of cards of it in the order zone since it is a world card and can only allow world cards to be on there. So you can't use a prison card. And it makes sense to reduce the brokenness if that would be. So basically that's how it works. Order zone, and then since it's, it has the text over here, it's world. So pretty self-explanatory. And basically it becomes a dark world, but then if you have two, you become Abyssal Dark World or something. So let's check out the grade 2 and grade 3 and how good it actually is. So we have Carnidal, Noid, Kubishia. Auto and Vanguard Circle, when a world is put into your order zone, just one of your units and it gets 5k until end of turn. So, okay. And then second skill, Conditional Vanguard Circle, during your turn, if your world is Abyssal Dark Knight, so if you have two or world cards, this unit gets 5k until end of turn. This unit just gets 5k. Wait. During your turn, this unit gets 5k, sorry. Okay, so the Kratos is pretty meh, whatever. And then we have another order. I think, yeah, so this is another order. In the darkness, nobody knows. Play this with Soul Blast 1. It costs Soul Blast 1 auto when this unit card, when this card is put into your order zone. Choose one of your opponent's front row cards and retire it. Also, this is another world order. Is it? So, and then second is condition order zone. If your order zone only has world cards, the following effects are active according to the number of cards in your order zone. One card, your world becomes Dark Knight, your world becomes Abyssal Dark Knight. So, I think you have a clearer picture on the text or in its name. Right beside it, there's a text there that basically says this is a world card. So it's like it's similar how you they had like races and stuff for the aesthetic just for just to be there. I don't think they use race anymore after Legion, I guess. Well, not before Legion, I think. Yeah, they don't use race anymore. Or do they? I don't think so. I don't even remember High Beast Race or something. And then we have Cardinal Deuce or Fist. Or Fisto if in JP, I think. Condition Regarded Crystal. During your turn, if your world is Dark Knight or Abyssal Dark Knight, this unit gets 5k. Pretty meh. I'm pretty like, okay. And then second part, Act on Vanguard Circle if your world is Abyssal Dark Knight. Counter Blast 2 and call up to 3 Shadow Army tokens to your rear guard. What is Shadow Army tokens? And Counter Blast 2 who call 3, is that a good thing? More tokens? Yes. So they reveal more tokens and since it's not on the it's new, it's not on the Wikipedia, so I can't really show you. Show it to you like simply and then. Oh, so basically there was two orders and one of the order basically draw one but the other order gets to pop one of your opponent's honorary cards. So,
very good.
And they basically reveal what is this you ask, what is this you ask, the shadow token. So it's shadow army token, basically this represents a shadow army token and cannot be in your deck. Kind of liking how they do this, they're doing it properly. Then the art. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Look at that art. So this is the gonna be the Orphis user, I guess. I forgot his name. Sadly, I forgot his name. And these are the cards. Look at it. It's so beautiful. It's from Daisuke Iizuka, the one who made Daikaiser, right? The one who made Chaos Breaker Dragon 100%. I know that. Did he make Coverail? I'm not sure. Oh, and then they revealed the next booster set already? This is the next booster set. Okay, so they revealed the next booster set. It's on June 26th for JP. So in English, probably in the month of June, so it's probably in July or August. Wow!
Seems kind of quick on us. You seem kind of quick to us with the situation, but
2 months? Not too long. That's exciting. And then, what else? Oh my god, look at the art. They revealed the name, I guess, for this card. I don't have the translation yet. Because I didn't realize they showed it. I couldn't see the live stream before. So, pretty cool. They're gonna have the basically July. And after that, there's not really much use. Talking about sleeves and yeah, so that's basically it for the live stream update. Kinda a long video, 20 minutes, because we control a lot of reviews, but that's it for me today. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be wrapping it up here. Thanks for watching, and that's it for me today. Stay safe, guys. Bye bye. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.